Well, last year, one SSA school has been constructed, has been dismantled by, so to say, from Assam side. See, they brought JCB and they dismantled that school. Till now, nothing has happened from the government. So we would like to see that government will focus on those areas, especially in those areas which is very much at the border. We know there are 12 areas of difference which has been identified in the state as a whole.
हाकवे पर कल्याण उबा मेरल बोन्स एम ला आइजे रो रुई का सरकार जिला कबला शिमखिया हलोर के जिपंत्रे का मेगा मेगालय रेसिडेंट सेफ्टी एंड सिक्योरिटी एक्ट आरजा खानरियो नमरलिंगबा कने क जिला कन यो एक खडब रूम खडब मी हबरो कोई के जिला कुमा मेंडी पत्थर बजंदोबा हा ईस्ट जायंट हिल्स हा वेस्ट खासी हिल्स पर कुमता तेरतेर
वी हैव सीन द सीरियसनेस ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट इन इंप्लीमेंटिंग द मेगालय रेसिडेंट सेफ्टी एंड सिक्योरिटी एक्ट वी विल बी हैविंग certain entry exit point the whole state Umling, Mendi, Bajangdoba and then in East Giant Hills and West Khasi Hill also, and we would like to see that it will take up at a fast track, and we have seen the seriousness of the government in implementing MRSSA Act 2016, but we would like the government to press on for the MRSSA Act Amendment 2020 that the governor will give his assent so that it can be implemented in letter and spirit.